think to get personally.
I think it's about to show that, you know, even though we are, let's say, less teams in South America, but we are there with a full of passion to work hard, to drive ourselves for the glory, despite the difficulties we face. Now, of course, when you compare Europe with South America, there's a lot of gap. Economic gap, education, many other aspects. For us, football means so much. People don't really understand so much, you know. For example, when the Brazilians dance, when they play full of passion, because in our history, we know exactly what we have been through growing up, playing football on the streets, and to go to this stage. And when you are there, this will die. There is no other option, because it's not only for us, but for our nation. And this is how we see, you know, the passion.